Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here from New York City in the NASDAQ building at a live event for the launch of Meteor Lake, also known as Intel Core Ultra. And here with us, we have Chris, which is going to be showing us some different workloads for artificial intelligence. Hey, Chris, how's it going?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
So yeah, here we have an application called Wondershare Filmora. It's a video editing application, and they've introduced a bunch of AI effects on top of that. So we can use all three of our AI engines, including the NPU that is new to Intel Core Ultra. So here we have a dancer in front of a wall. Go ahead and perform, it's great. But we're actually in New York, so let's go ahead and remove this background just with the click of a button that's done on the NPU. And let's do something a little bit more relevant. So we'll come down here, boom, we're in front of the NASDAQ.
So you're able to remove the background without any need of a green screen or any chroma key or anything like that.
Wow. Yeah. And so you can see this actually happening real time on the NPU. I'll go ahead and play this video. We pop open the task manager and you'll see it's being done right here on the NPU. So on top of that, we mentioned that we have three AI engines. So also the CPU, the GPU, and the NPU. So there are other effects that we can pop onto here to give this a more pro kind of feel. As if I was a pro video editor, even though I am not. So let's go ahead and see what this looks like. And then once this is all complete, we can go ahead and export that utilizing the next generation graphics, iGPU and AV1.
Chris, this looked great. This is how we use different engines from the CPU. So we use the NPU and we also use the graphics for the encoding. This is pretty cool. Thank you so much, Chris. Appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Thank you.